Yeah, it is pretty emotional to be back, to be kind of home. It's very strange. It's that odd mixture of, you know, the joy of finishing a journey, but also the great sadness that goes with it of getting off a boat that you've kind of fallen in love with. So the trip was amazing, testing everything that you could hope, really. We had every sort of weather, and yeah, it was great. I loved every second of it.